Comedy Untapped to Met Millard presents a bank holiday Sunday stand-up comedy special with Rudi Lickwood and his comedy chums. Sunday, 5th of May at the Harrow Arts Centre, HA5 4EA. Suitable only for people 18 years and over.
Rudi Lickwood!
It's Mother's Day! Big round of applause to all the mothers in the room! Come on, man, give it up for all the mothers! All the baby mothers! Those are the bitter ones, isn't it? The baby mothers, isn't it?
Have a look at who's going to be there on Bank Holiday Sunday, the 5th of May. Have a quick look at Annette Fagon. She's a nutter. I hope she brings her goddamn medication this time.
I live down the road in a lovely little village called Handsworth. Yeah. Yeah? Hands off, masses, make some noise. Big up to everyone. I love Handsworth so much. I've actually written a little song about it. Would you like to hear my little song? All right, here we go. You know, like Alicia Keys of New York?
Yeah.
It's like that, but Handsworth, right? Here we go, right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. I live in Handsworth. Where the police will stop and search you. There's nothing you can do. I live in Handsworth. Fast food jungle where all the libraries. There's nothing but bookies. I live in Handsworth.
Moms, they teach us everything, didn't they? They teach us love and subtle violence all at the same time, didn't they?
I know what you're thinking. Annette Fagon is a nutter! But a must-see, Bank Holiday Sunday, 5th of May, Harrow Arts Centre. We've also got the star of the Shrek musical, Richard Blackwood. So bring your tenor, ladies. You will be wetting yourselves.
I'm doing Shrek right now. I'm doing a musical in the West End. I play Donkey. Get the laughs that way.
Love was out to get me.
It's Black History Month. Well, it's kind of finished now, isn't it? How many days we got left? 3 days left, and then that's it. We only get 1 month of the year. That's Chris. All right. We got to grab it. Mix race, grab it when you can as well. Okay. One month. We got to wait for it next year. We got to prepare for 1 month of the year. That's beautiful. White people get the whole 11 months. So it's like, you're good, and then they give you 1 month. They go, "Damn, mate, that's yours. That's yours. No, this is yours."
I saw one mum, right? She slapped her child in her. She's like, "Raw, that's wrong, isn't it? Somebody had to talk to her, so I went up to her and I went, "Next time, lean into the punch. And then dance around a bit. Let them know. Let them come up and I saw her.
So Richard Blackwood from the musical Shrek will be there on the 5th of May at the Harrow Arts Centre. As you can see, this is a nice place. You see people coming in. Sort of place where big people can come along and chill, you know? Big people can chill because it's big people team. Up next, have a quick glimpse at E Robo.
I've been here 7 years ago and y'all was so pleasant and sweet. Black and white. I loved the way y'all act. You begin to act like make, with all this makeup and shit on your face. What the fuck are you doing? And then you got so much that I can change the look on your face if I want to. You look like clay. I can just touch it. All that makeup. Indian women, you're beautiful. Beautiful by nature. You don't need to touch no, put no makeup on your face. I mean, how are you gonna make a rose better than it really looks, huh? You're fine, man. Indian women are good pussies, too. Good pussies. Oh, y'all got good pussies, Jack. Oh, my God. One was so tight, I had to dance with that pussy. Because I had to work my way in there.
You're hard, yeah? Always, always hard, man. Respect. You notice how they closed down the pound stretcher? I can't believe that it's gone bust in a pound stretcher. Like, we're not even broke, we're just broke.
Your special day tonight. So big shout to all the mothers inside.
So
if you want to catch Willy Robo live, call the box office. The guy dynamite. But we're bringing all the way from Canada. Have a quick look. He's only been in a quick glimpse now.
You can tell I have a little bit of an accent. I made the mistake of moving from Toronto to Tottenham. That's all I have to say. They burnt my entire neighborhood down in a riot last summer. I know. They even burnt my gym down. The riots made me fat. It's nice to travel around. One of my good friends, a Welsh friend of mine, 22 years old. He told me it wasn't until he was 22 years old that he met his very first black person, which is fine. The problem that I had is that he likes gangster rap. I had to explain the shit. I'm just like, you know, 50 Cent, he's not our ambassador. It's tough listening to a lot of hip-hop because a lot of it I find very negative. I'm like, why does it always have to be so negative hip-hop? I figured it out. It's because a lot of negative stuff rhymes with black. Crack, smack, attack. Even if you're in IT, you just pretend you're a gangster because it's too hard to rhyme shit with computer.
So if you want to see the stars of tomorrow,
that, you know that mum dance, you know that mum dance, that every, some of you are like, I don't know the mum, the mum DJ, play that, say everyone's mum dances just like this, everyone.
You see Gunsmoke, you know Gunsmoke, innit? You all know Gunsmoke, innit?
Give my opinion on.
I saw Gunsmoke on a plane going to Jamaica.
More the pioneers of yesterday.
Those young boys, the young boys with the big hair, the jeans, and the trainers big like Borton, the back pocket all the way down there, and they're like, boy, what?
Now,
what?
Now,
what?
Now,
what?
Now,
what?
Now,
and that's just the Asian boys.
There you go.
Book your tickets now for the Harrow Art Centre Sunday Bank Holiday, the 5th of May. With me, Rudi Lickwood, and my comedy chums. So that's the sort of thing you can look forward to on Sunday, Bank Holiday, the 5th of May. Joke competition, and also we'll have a game show.
You won't fit in a split right here. Can you see the druggy eyes?
Tonight.